The ruby now or the ruby then? Two different rubies. The ruby then was a party animal. The ruby now is just 24/7 painting. I started painting when I was 5 years old and I knew I was going to be an artist. But my passion and love was music, always. I started doing album covers out of college. I became art director of Paramount. And that first year I was nominated for a Grammy Award. And all of a sudden, all these groups started coming to me to design their album covers. And then one day, my secretary buzzed in and she goes, "Ruby, Mr. Jagger is here to see you." And my door opened up and Mick walked in. He said, "I'm sorry, mate, are you busy? I need like a logo, a record sleeve." He said, "I want it to look like me, but not really look like me, you know what I mean?" And I pictured those lips. It's the Stones. It became a formula, album covers. I had done over 3,000 album covers. I said, "I'm gonna just do my love and my painting." That's when I just started painting classic rock and roll.
What's the matter with the clothes I'm wearing? Can't you tell that your tie's too wide?
I'm capturing the essence of the artist and their music with color and force of the brushstrokes, which is what I'm doing now. For me, painting is like breathing. I just have to do it, and I have to get better all the time.
Everybody's talking about the new sound. Funny, but it's still rock and roll to me.
Some funny stories I'll tell you another time.